As we approach the end of the season, a COVID-19 outbreak could spell immense trouble for the NHL. There aren't many days left to reschedule games without pushing the start of the playoffs back. In the North Division, the Flames already have 4 games in a row scheduled against the Vancouver Canucks, meaning their schedule doesn't end until May 19th. That's more than a week after the season was originally supposed to end. Hopefully, the Flames are able to contain the spread of the virus and will not have to postpone any games. Even if they are able to play today, whoever did test positive will not be available. The identity of the player will not be released until the COVID protocol-related absences list comes out.
Thank you.